unbearable sorrow. To us, where the brave dare not and covered with